Hello? I need your help. I need you to find my son, Michael. I think he went out to Grace Wynn Park. Please, you have to find him.
Welcome back to Grace Wynn Live here on 93.6 WSPR. We're going live to our next caller. You're live on the air, so tell us, what's your favorite Grace Wynn memory?
Have you ever been out to the park at night? We went years ago.
Alright, I'm gonna have to stop you right there. I think we're all a little tired of hearing ghost stories about the Grace Wynn ghost.
This is different. I promise.
Alright. We're gonna give you a chance here, but I'm ready to move on to the next caller if you're trying to pull a fast one.
It's a nice time. We were in the lake in the middle of November. Just a couple of teenagers drinking, smoking, getting up to the kind of trouble you'd expect teenagers to get up to. That's when we saw the lights in the water. It was like a thousand constellations were bursting to life under the surface. We were awestruck, looking at it for hours.
Well, thanks for that, caller. That really was an unexpectedly pleasant turn.
I wasn't done.
We're going to move on to the next caller now. All right, caller, you're live on the air, so...
Paul went towards the water first. He walked into it without flinching. Even as the cold water wrapped up around him, he just kept going until he was gone.
What the hell?
Laura was next. I saw her walk in, and I could feel it. It was going to be next. It was going to be me. The thought of it was like a rock in my stomach.
Is this thing broken? Can we get another caller?
I tried to run into the woods. I ran until my legs were on fire and my lungs were ready to burst. No matter how far I ran, I always ended up back at the lake. So I did the only thing. I gave in. I walked to the water. It was cold, but the chill soothed the aches in my legs. It was washing over me. The stone in my stomach just pulled me into the lake.
Seriously, what is going on here?
And that's when I opened my eyes and looked around. We were sitting around the campfire. Our unopened beers were in the cooler. Everyone was still there. We never talked about it after that night, but I know they had the same experiences that I...
Stop it!
Is everything okay? I was just gonna tell my Grace Wynn story.
We're cutting the show early.
You just started, though.
I said...
Thank you. always meant to be like this. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way, but I'll be walking out of here in that body of yours. I wish mine was in a better state. Never led to this. So don't be mad at him. He's been so devoted to keeping me safe. Maybe next time, though, things will be better. Stay calm It'll all be over soon. After all, it'll only hurt for a moment.
Back.
before. What did I do? I kept her away. I gave everything to keep her claws away from the edge of our world. And now, I can feel it. The slow turn of a knife in my mind. It's done already, isn't it? She's there. She's just letting me speak my last words. I didn't mean. I wasn't going to hurt anyone.